Hello friends, welcome back. Today I will show you manual implementation of histogram stretching or scaling. I will use the word scaling. You can check previous videos of the series as well as implementation of the same logic in Python. Okay, now let me first show you what is histogram scaling or stretching. Let me read the image. Out, you can see the image. This is the image. Let me show you its histogram. As you can see, it starts from here nearly 60 or 70 and it ends at here. And you can see it is concentrated in this region. Now what we have to do, we have to flatten this histogram. So it will start from nearly 0 and end to 255. For that, we have to apply this equation. Here, OMI is the required minimum level in the output image, where OMA is the required maximum level in output image, while CMI and CMA is the current minimum and maximum levels in the image, and CP is the current value of pixel which you will use as a variable of for loop. Okay, so let's start implementation. I will use this template to show the logic. Okay, let us read the image first. Now we will define some initial values like we see in the equation, current maximum, current minimum, output maximum, output minimum will also define afterwards. Okay, CMI is minimum of all values from A. CMA is maximum of all values of A. Okay, now we will define the required output levels. OMI is the output which we required minimum, which is 0, and OMA is 255, so that we can start from the beginning and end at extreme points. Okay, now we will scan each pixels, apply this equation and replace the new value, replace the old value with the new one. Okay, let's start. Here we have to also define size so that it can be useful to generalize the code. I equal to s of 1. Sorry, 1 to s of 1. Okay, now we will create a variable temporary which will read the value of I and j location, ith row, jth column location from the original image. So it will be a of ij. That's it. Okay, now we will apply this equation. Current pixel value CP minus CP, this is CP, okay, CP minus CMI. Into OMA minus OMI. Divided by CMA minus CMI. Plus OMI. That's it. We will name it. Or we will not name it, we will replace this value. So we will create a new variable for that image named output O of ij equal to this value. Now let's create O blank image of size S, means the same size as input image size. So the code is generalized. Now we will check the output. So let me plot all things. Okay, let's run the code and check if any errors are there. Yes, there are some errors. There are multiple errors. The first is we have not created our output variable in unsigned integer 8 format. So we'll do it first. Okay, now the second error was in equation. We need the braces here so that this can be used as a single entity. And okay, now let's check if it's okay or there are some more errors. There are some more errors. Let's debug the code. Let me show you how to clear the errors. Now we will evaluate this much and check what is the output. It is 2 and the current value is 107. So there is some mismatch logic, right? And the output is coming in u integer directly. It means we have to convert this variable in double so that it can be operated. Also, minimum and maximum values should be in double. Okay, now let's remove this and check if it's okay. Yes, it's okay. See, there are values at 255 also, but they are very less. Let me show you. There are very less number of values, but there will be a value of 255. See, there are two values of 255, and this concentration of here is shifted towards black, but you can see the difference in image. It is clearly visible now. I have selected the output minimum and maximum values as 0 and 255. You can vary that values and check the results. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, and subscribe the channel for more such videos. Thank you.